Basketball is like my day one, and I've been playing since I was like a little kid, so yeah.
I don't know, just the way you get away from things. It's, I don't know, my first love, I guess. It's been there since the beginning. My dad put the ball in my hands. At me as a player, I think overall I'm pretty good, but you know, gotta be humble at times.
My name is Brian Gray, shooting guard, class of 2023. I feel like it was a better chance for me to show my talent, you know, than post-Butte, you know, it was like a lot going on, like especially last year. So I feel like coming here, I could like get away from all that, you know, and new teammates, new like just bond, chemistry, and new, you know what I'm saying? And right now I'm playing great, and we're all playing great, you know what I'm saying? Look at our record, so it worked out for the best, basically.
He gets mad sometimes, he gets heated, you know, but that's just Brian.
Mikey, you know, he's my cousin. We fought before, you know, did dumb stuff, everything, but, you know, he been there, and, you know, it's my day one, and we a duo, you know.
What's up, y'all? It's Michael Gray, small forward class of 2023. So, basketball means to me is, I don't know, just the way you get away from things. It's, I don't know, my first love, I guess. It's been there since the beginning. My dad put the ball in my hands. At me as a player, I think overall I'm pretty good, but you know, gotta be humble at times. I could be better, and I can get lazy and stuff, but nobody can guard me for real.
It started early, you know, first child, first son, and we're just a basketball family. So my father played college ball. Me and my brothers played, we went a different direction with it, but as far as Mikey goes, he's my firstborn, first grandchild, so it was just natural to have him out there, and he just grew over the years, you know what I mean? He got better, just constant work, You know, and they're easier to teach when they're younger, especially him. You know, as people get older, everybody likes to go their own way and do their own thing. But it was a lot better than younger years, to say this. But yeah, it's gotten better.
Marcus Bennett pick up the shot.
Ball back to Bray. Bray will dribble it up, drive it in, and lay it up.
Nice finger roll.
Check it loose. Puts up a three, and it is
and
good.
And it's going to be good. Nice three-point attempt by Gray. Madrid's going to bring it up court. And he's going to take it to the basket.
Puts up a three, and it's good. What a way to finish the first half. Bray Gang hits a good three-point jumper, and the Bears take the lead 29-22. We will see you back in the second half.
Looks like on number 10, Carlos Coronado, and that'll be his third.
There's Whitney from guys in, almost savage, and it's the buzzer.
Point attempt
off the backcourt, no good.
Just under a minute to play, and it looks like the Bears are going to hold on to this one.